Rollen?
Ja.
Okay.
Lies das. Action. In English. Okay. Lies das. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Frank Quiñegas. I am the ambassador of reading. And today's topic, woo! How to get your plaque from YouTube. She was a little bit premature, but today we want to celebrate our plaque. Yeah. Let me do the chair. Okay, so we want to celebrate our plaque. And we're super excited. We're going to give you a few tips as to how you can catch your plaque if you have a great idea. And we're going to open our plaque. And you would think that I want to open it. And I do want to open it. But let me tell you, it wasn't my idea to start the YouTube channel. I'm a public speaker. And my nephew, he's been listening to me for a long time, for all his life. Mm-hmm. And he told me about 10 years ago, hey, you ought to get your information out there. And I was like, yeah, whatever. And I never paid any attention. So it wasn't my idea. So I don't want to open my box. I don't want to open my plaque. I think this guy is the one that deserves to open my plaque. Or our plaque. Yeah. Actually, it's our team. Go for it, Chief.
All right. So, yes. It's definitely an honor to get to this point where... the vision was set out many years ago. And it's incredible that the persistence and hard work gets you results. You know, when you keep, you know, when you continue to strive for like, hey, this is our goal. And although this is a great achievement of, it's your first plaque of 100,000 subscribers. I feel that this is the first of many. Mm-hmm. Wow. And like I said, it's a great honor. And it's something that, like I said, I've envisioned for you. And like I said, I'm very happy for you. And I would love to open this. I would love to open this because it's something that I've been wanting to do for such a long time.
Do it!
You know, it's something, but I feel like at the end of the day, Theo, like I feel this is an honor that has to go to you. You know, I feel like there's no, I'll help you because I really want to do it. But at the end of the day, I feel that, you know what, I want you to feel it. I want you to like really like see that this is something that you achieved. Yes, this is a team, but at the end of the day, you're the star of the show. And like I said, you need to know that this is the first of many.
Wow.
Okay? Remember
yes.
that. Okay. All right, here you go. I'll open the things and then there you go. You can go ahead and open it up.
I am excited to open this plaque. But before I open it, I do want to say that this is a team effort. It wasn't me. His idea is the one that kicked everything off. And finally, you guys get to see the team. This is Heriberto. He's our videographer. He's the one that has grown with the channel. If you see our first videos, it's been developing to better and better. And he never stayed still. He would go out and go to seminars or go to people that are way better than him. He wanted to learn and he's been moving along. We've all been moving along to get here. This is my beautiful wife. She's the idea lady. Most of the times, she's the one that gives me the ideas. Hey, what about this topic? And sometimes she sends me out to here to record with three topics. And make sure you talk about this. And make sure you talk about that. I'm like, oh, this lady. But when I get here, I have a topic most of the time because she gives me the ideas. And then this guy over here, it's Fernie. Fernie is the guy that sets the what are those things called?
Video covers?
The video covers. He records, he edits, he puts all the work, he sends it to that guy, he puts it out for you. So we're going to start with Heriberto. Heriberto's amazing. I'm going to let Heriberto talk about Heriberto. If he needs any help, then we'll help him. But other than that, it's on him. Go for it, Heriberto.
Hey, my name is Heriberto. I'm the videographer for Frank's team. And I'm very happy. I'm very proud to be part of this amazing, success.
Yes.
So thank you to everybody who's behind the camera, watching the videos.
Hey, that was very good, Heriberto.
Thank you. I mean, My English is short, I think, but right now I'm speaking English in front of the camera. I feel nervous, but I'm doing my best. Always.
Yeah, Heriberto! Woo! You rock, Heriberto! This is my wife.
Well, as you already know, my name is Paula Iñiguez, and I am very proud of this team. They every time they gather, I know it's a lot of hard work and a lot of commitment and dedication. I'm very proud of what we accomplished, and we have been waiting for this for a long time. And I want to thank all of you for subscribing, for passing on the word. People at work here and there, our families, our friends, they're all always on top of it, and they always know, for Frank video out, and they're always willing to share. And thanks to all of you for doing that. And please continue to do so, because we do want to hit the million soon. Hopefully it'll happen fast. So continue to pass the information, and then subscribe and share. And, I was also set the notification, so it remind you that it's there, so you could pass it on and share it. So thank you so much. Without you and your support, this wouldn't have happened. So keep on sharing, please. Thank you.
Go for it, Franny.
So I just want to say thank you to the team. Thank you guys for inviting me to be part of this wonderful team. And how long we started this?
We only started about four years ago. 4 years ago. He had the idea about 10 years and ago. I should have listened.
Actually over 10 years.
I should have listened to you.
13 years ago, something like that.
However, we started this about four, but the very beginning, I knew this was going to be something big, because I knew Frank. He's been a mentor to me for way more than 4 years, and I consider him a family. But I knew this was going to go, and we're not done. We still have a long way to go, but this is our first milestone, and I'm just really proud to be part of this team, and I feel privileged that I am able to contribute my little grain of sand to this amazing project that is helping not just people but humanity. So I'm really, really proud to be part of you. So thank you guys, and thank you guys for watching and supporting our channel and everything. And just really proud and happy to be here. Feel really honored to be part of this team.
Awesome.
And before I open it, this is the team, but behind the cameras today, the sound and the cameras, there's people back there. And not only that, this plaque also belongs to you, because there are many of you that have been supporting us from the beginning. You saw us and you started sharing and liking and watching. And if you're one of those, take it to heart. This is yours too. Because without you, we wouldn't have hit 100,000 subscribers. We hit 100,000. We're right now at 117,000 subscribers. That means you keep on watching and sharing. Thank you so much. We'll do our best to bring you the best content that we can bring you, content that will make a difference to you and your family, the community, who knows, the world. So here it goes. We're going to open it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. So they sent us a note probably saying, congratulations, thank you for your hard work and all that. We're not going to read it. But
100,000 subscribers.
100,000 subscribers from YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. And, this is beautiful. Yeah. And this is the plaque.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Man, presented to Frank Iñiguez for passing 100,000 subscribers, YouTube. This is our plaque. This is the team. Wow. But it also belongs to you. If you're proud of the channel, feel proud of the plaque too. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it. So right now, I think we should take an opportunity.
That's awesome. Yeah.
I think we should take an opportunity to thank.
Beautiful. Wow.
To thank whoever we want to thank. And I think we should start off with Heriberto to see who he wants to thank. Go for it, Heriberto. No, hold it. Man, you did a lot of work. You did all those hours, 4 years, man. That's a university degree.
Yeah.
So who do you want to.
There's your degree right there.
There's your degree.
See.
So.
It's amazing.
You want to start, or Heriberto?
No, Heriberto. Okay, just passed it over to me, but there you go.
Heriberto, yeah. Who do you want to thank? You can hold it.
I just want to say thank you to my family. Thanks to God first. And then thank you to my family for always supporting me. And I want to dedicate my this plaque to my son Brian. He's living in Mexico. He's a nice boy, smart, and thank you for everybody who's watching the videos. And just I can learning and doing my best to do the best videos for Frank.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay, Patsy.
Ooh, let me hold it. I want to hold it. I want to thank, like they said, you know, Fernitos. I want to thank God, because without him, you know, we wouldn't be here. This wouldn't have happened. And more than anything, our kids, you know, Adam, my oldest, Nicholas, and my middle child, and Paola, the youngest. Because like he says, they're always behind the scenes. Anything that we need, you know, Paola, go get this. Nikki, go get this. Adam, go get this. And they're always willing to, and they're always very supportive. So I want to thank them for being there with us all the time, with everything we do, not just this, but everything that we do. And also all of our family members, both sides, the Iniguez family and the Lopez family, because they're always, you know, willing to. And yes, you know, the video is out, you know, let us know. And they're always on it. They pass it around, at, you know, share at work. And I'll check out this video here and there. So they're always constantly sending information and passing it on to other people so that they can benefit, you know, because they are great videos, both English and Spanish. And they're excellent in every topic, and they're very, very helpful in many ways. And also, I want to thank everyone else who also is part of all this that we do. All of the CEPA team, the Mastermind team, the Elevando Conciencia, EC. Lea, who always made a great contribution to everything we do. And Posibilidades, who's also been part of all this. So I want to thank all of you for continuing with your support and passing it on and just being there. Always very supportive, 100%. And for believing in the work that Frank does and the work that all the whole team does, and continue to share and subscribe and pass it on, and you know, keep on supporting, and I appreciate that. And because of all of you, this is where we're at. So thank you. Let's reach the 1 million fast, okay? So continue sharing. So thank you, and my wonderful husband, for being the man that you are. Wonderful and super smart. Everything that he does is just incredible. So thank you. And thank God for giving me you as a partner.
Thank you. I don't need it. He gave me my own microphone.
Okay.
Thank you, Roberto. I want to take a special moment to thank my kids, Adam, Nick, Paola, because my career as a public speaker started about 20 years ago. And I remember going to different cities, even out of the country, and they would get their suitcases and just go along and stay in the hotels and leave their friends. And they've always been very kind, very beautiful kids. So I thank you guys and continue to be great. And that's it. And I give it up for Felix.
Just thought of something funny.
There's
a video where they're interviewing Snoop Dogg. Oh. Being that we're from LA. And he starts his interview. He's like, I want to thank myself for having that idea. I want to thank you for following my idea.
But really, man, that was great. I don't know, that was a great idea.
No, that's what he said. He said it. I thought that was pretty funny. But no, like I said, this is all a team effort. At the end of the day, like nothing can happen. Like it's like everybody puts their part. I want to take the opportunity to thank like you guys said, we all started with God. I mean, yeah, without God, you know, none of this happens. And we are that team, that family, that unity that does believe in that higher power. And we're very grateful for that, to be able to have, like I said, somebody that has helped us achieve this as well, on top of the millions of fans that have seen this video. But I also want to give a shout out to my sons.
Woo!
Yeah. Noah and Jacob, you know, like it's a proud moment in the Iniguez family, because we now have an official like YouTuber in our family with an actual plaque and so forth. And I see it as somebody that is a role model that, you know, now you get to, you know, so many people have plaques and so forth of this, but
we have bragging rights. We know him.
He's my uncle, man. So I'm happy for that. And like I said, on top of that, like now my son, my oldest son, he's excited. He's like, I'm like, hey, look at your Uncle Frank's videos. Like, you know, he's like, oh man, you think I can do that? So I'm like, aww. Yeah. So he wants to do that now. We're trying to do that for him, but it's good to have a role model that they can look up to, and they can see that, not only for my kids, for everybody around the world. The message that we're doing is for positivity on earth, man. You know, that's ultimately what we want to do. And what's beneficial about our channel is that we get to do it in two languages, which is English and Spanish. But I still feel that's only the beginning of it. The vision is for it to hopefully one day it'll be transferred into multiple languages, mm-hmm. because the message is powerful and impactful. And I believe that's what we need right now in these times. So, yes, thank you, everybody. My thank you for thank God for giving us yourself to that. That somebody that can transfer that message in a way where people actually listen to it. So that's pretty much, like I said, this is pretty awesome. This is going in my office, just so you know.
Of course. Well deserved. This idea.
This is going in my office. So, but anyways, this is amazing. This is amazing. Like I said, I can't wait till we add one more zero to it and then another one. And like I said, keep it up, man. Keep it up.
Congratulations. Help us.
Yeah.
Yes, help us share the message. Definitely. Go.
All right, I'll be quick. Felix took up all of our time.
That's how we are, guys.
No, just kidding. First and foremost, I just want to thank God for allowing me to be here, be part of this, putting me on this path that led me to, you know, these wonderful people. And, you know, they say that you have a family that you're born into. And I want to thank my mom and my brothers that have always supported me for, you know, anything that I do. They've always been really supportive. And then, you know, you also have a family that you choose. And because I ended up on this path, Frank has been like a father. I call him my uncle because my boy here that I've been friends with over like 20 years. He's like my brother. Yeah. Over 20 years, man. I've known him too long.
He didn't even have a beard.
And so... And, you know, he's like a brother to me, and that's why I call him Uncle Frank. But, yeah, they've been like a family to me, and I've grown so much with them. And, you know, I think if I would have never met you guys, maybe my life would have gone a completely different direction. But I'm happy to be here, and I thank God for that. I thank you guys for that. And yeah, I'm just proud to be part of this team. Like, you know, this is not an easy task. I think Frank mentioned that out of everybody who starts a YouTube channel, how many get one of these packs? 3%?
I something think, like that.
Yeah, I guessed about 40%, 30%, but it's a very small percent. Small number, so it's a very small number. And so this plaque is no easy task. To get this was not easy.
Determination.
Determination, like we talked about, determination, persistence, and hard work, and it's we got to this part, and it's just the beginning, first of many. So real part of that, and real part of being part of this team. So thank you guys.
And before I close it, I want to highlight it. I think you should say it rather than me, but you deviated just a little bit. She started laughing or said something, but you said that there are many plaques like this. Remember?
Oh yes, yeah. Yes. Yeah, there are people with plaques out there. Yeah, it is a small percentage, but there's plaques out there.
Yeah, a lot of them, yeah.
But I guess to me, and I think to all of us that personally know you, it's a little bit more special because, like, those plaques that are out there, there, you know, lots of them can be from people that are famous or people that are you know, have a following, have something, but... I think it's extra special with the fact that you didn't even know how to turn on your cell phone.
Thanks a lot.
You don't know how to turn on your cell phone. You don't even know how to, you know, you don't know how to use social media. You don't understand how to use YouTube. You don't even know what it is.
And, well, I didn't, thanks to you guys.
Well,
I'm getting better.
Yeah, but when you started, you're like, well, what am I going to do? You know, like, right? I'm like, hey, we're going to figure this out. We're going to figure this out. And maybe, you know, there's people that are able to do it quicker, or some people never achieve it. Point being is that I think it's such a great deal. Is that the fact is you didn't know any social media whatsoever, anything that YouTube, and that's why it's such an honor to be able to say, man, like, hey, look, this is what you can achieve if you continue down with that persistent, that like, where I know it's in English, pero con esas ganas, you know, that.
Willingness.
That willingness.
Burning desire.
The burning desire. And we Like, it's been clear since day one that this day was going to come. We just wanted to make sure you could see that. You could see that. And like I said, all the limitations, whatever that is, it's still achievable. And here's the proof. Here's the proof. So that's why this is extra special. And like I said, you should definitely feel proud of that deal, because it's a great accomplishment that you've achieved.
I am proud. However, the topic today is how to get a plaque in YouTube. And it starts with an idea, with a vision. And that wasn't me. That was him. He believed in me. He set up a lot of this stuff because he knew. It was really funny. He goes, "Dude, I've been asking you to start recording for YouTube. And guess what? We have the setup. Let's get started." And it was just like that. I was like, what? What am I going to do? I was so nervous. I was writing everything. Yeah. It turns out, if I understand the topic, I know what I'm going to talk about. If it's in my heart, if it's in my mind, it's going to be easy. And it gets easier thanks to people like Heriberto. You should have seen. Heriberto, remember? The introduction was what? 2 minutes? A minute? I don't remember anymore.
20 seconds, 25 seconds.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
6 hours.
How many hours?
Four.
4 hours, 20 seconds.
Video.
1, 2, 3, and action.
Hi, welcome. That's what I'm going to be talking about. Now it's going to go around the world. What am I going to talk about? Cut.
Sorry. Okay. It was good. It's good. Every word is strong, but
I can do it.
She has said it because your first video already has 5,000.
1, 2, 3, and action.
Hi, welcome.
Oh, and my God.
I know. Give it up for Heriberto, man.
You remember when we first started and he's like, "Do I need to put makeup on? What am I going to do? Like,
somebody do my hair."
Like, hey,
and man, the lighting here, and yeah, then sweating like a dog.
Like, nah, let's just go.
But it's we can laugh now, yeah. But when you're talking 20 seconds, 4 hours, you should have seen Heriberto cut. Later on, it was just like with a sign. I go again, 4 hours, 20 seconds. So, but now, and thanks to Heriberto being so patient, it's okay, do it again. Sometimes I'd be like half into the video and he'd be like, "No, Frank, no, I don't feel it. You gotta do it again. Heriberto, just do it again." He's like, so thank you, Heriberto. Thank you so much. And then Grandote being lost out in the jungle. In Mexico, yeah, give me 2 hours, yeah, too much vacation. And then this guy's amazing. This guy, you don't even imagine how much work this guy has. So let me tell you the rundown as to how to get a plaque, how to get a house, how to get a better relationship, better shape in the body. It takes an idea. And this idea, Felix Iñiguez, if it wasn't for him, none of this would have happened. Truth is. So dedicated to Felix. And then working as a team. You have to work as a team. You have to be able to be tolerant in the team. Many times his schedule or our schedule wouldn't match. We're out of the city, we're out of the country, out of the state. Always being able to come together and work as a team. Persistence. He always had the office open most of the time. 98% of the time, he was here to make sure that we were persistent in recording. And it's in my book. It's plan, action, attitude, and believe. That's what it takes. So get your idea, do your plan, action, attitude, and believe. Never leave your objective, never leave your idea. If the plan didn't work, adjust to the plan. Make adjustments, or even throw it out and get a whole new plan. That's how you get a plaque at YouTube. So we're gonna leave it at that. Till next time, your friend, the ambassador of reading, Frank Iñiguez, wishing you well. Today and always, knowing that you will
find and get
what you're looking for. There it is. Oh, yeah. Celebration
time. Thank you for watching our channel and congratulations for making it here, where we give information that benefits the individual that's watching and their loved ones. I invite you to subscribe and be part of our channel. Set the notifications and watch the new videos. Thank you and welcome.